Good morning, children. Welcome to online class. Children, before the class, we discuss some topic. Children, in your life, every day, what we do? What works we do, children? Running, sleeping, reading, playing, and etc. Okay. For these all works, what we do? What you want, children? Energy. What you want? Energy. What you want, children? Energy. How we got energy, children? By eating food. Okay, children. Now we discuss the new chapter, fifth one. Food we eat. Children. See, children. All living things need food to grow and live. All living things means children, plants, animals, human beings. They also need food to grow and live. And the food gives us energy. It gives us healthy also. Food gives us energy and it gives us energy also. By which we got food, children? Food will be got from plants and animals. By plants, how food we got, children? By plants, children, what type of food we got, children? Vegetables, fruits, grains, and spices. This type of foods got from plants. What type of foods, children? Vegetables, fruits, grains, spices. See, children, vegetables. VEGETABLES. Vegetables, fruits. 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 Grains, GRAINS, grains. Spices, SPICES, spices. One second, children. What type of foods got from plants, children? Vegetables, fruits, grains, spices. From animals, which type of foods we got, children? See, children. From animals. From animals, what type of food we got? Milk. You drink milk every day, children? Next, eggs. Next, meat. Egg and meat. Children, milk, egg, meat. We got from animals. See, children? M-I-L-K. Milk. E-G-G-S. Eggs. Meat. M-E-A-T. Meat. Milk, eggs, meat. We got from animals. See the picture, children, once again. In this picture, children, food from plants. What type of foods we got from plants, children? Fruits, vegetables, grains, and spices. Next, food from animals. Meat, milk, eggs. We got from plants and animals like these foods. Okay, children, now we discuss about the kind of foods. How many kinds have in the foods? They have three kinds of food. What are the kinds of books, children? First of all, energy giving food. Children, we have different kinds of food. What are the, children? Energy giving foods. Body building foods. Protective foods. Okay, children, energy giving food. We by eating food, we get a lot of energy. What foods we got energy, like potato, potato, oil, butter, sweets. These foods give lot of energy. These foods give a lot of energy. So we call these foods energy giving foods. So we call these foods energy giving foods. What are the foods, children? Potatoes, oil, butter, sweets. Potato, oil, butter, sweets. Okay, children. What are the energy giving foods? Potato, oil, butter, sweets. Potato, oil, butter, sweets. Next, children, we energy giving foods. What are energy giving foods, children? Potato, oil, butter, sweets. See, children, the potato. We see the potato in vegetables. We see the potato in vegetables. And next, oil. By making fries, we use the oil. We use the oil. Butter. By putting butter on the bread, we eat the bread. Next, sweets. Do you know the sweets? What, children? Laddu, Mysore Pak, etc. These are sweets. These foods gives us so many energy. So we call it energy giving foods. So we call it energy. Next, children. Body building foods. Body building food. To grow our bones and muscles, energy, we eat some foods. What are they, children? Like eggs, milk, nuts. These are energy giving food. These are, sorry, body building foods. These are body building foods. What are these, children? Eggs, milk, nuts. We got eggs, milk from and milk from animals. We got nuts from plants. So animals and plants give foods. They call it body building foods. Eggs, milk, nuts. Nuts, they are body building foods. Body building foods means, children, to grow our body and muscles energy. To grow our body, muscles and bones energy. So we call the eggs, milk, nuts are called body building foods. By eating these eggs, milk, nuts, we make our body strongly and healthy, and we get lot of energy. So these are body building foods. What are the body building foods, children? Eggs, milk, nuts. Next kind of food, protective food. Protective food. It protects the body from diseases. It protects the body from diseases. What kind of foods, children? Fruits. What kind of foods? Fruits. Fruits and vegetables are protective foods. They are protect from diseases. See, children, can you say the fruits? Any fruits? Apple, orange, grapes, etc. Apple, orange, grapes, etc. Can you say the vegetables? Tomato, lady's finger, potato, etc. These are vegetables. These are fruits. These are protective giving foods. See, children. See, children, energy giving foods. Some foods like potato, bread, sugar, butter, oil, and sweets give a lot of energy. So we call them energy giving foods. Energy giving foods. See the picture, children. It is potatoes, butter, oil, bread, sugar. These foods are called energy giving foods. Next, children, body building foods. Body building foods. The foods that help us to grow, make a bones and muscles strong. They call body building foods. The foods that help us to grow, makes a bones and muscles strong are called body building foods. See, children, what are the body building foods, children? Nuts, pulses, eggs, milk, nuts, etc. Pulses, beans, eggs, milk, nuts, etc. foods are body building foods. Next, protective foods. Next, protective foods. The foods that protect us from disease are called protective foods. The foods that protect us from diseases are called protective foods. What are the protective foods, children? Vegetables and fruits. Vegetables and fruits. See, children, one more point is there, children. Children, people who eat fishes, eggs, meat are called non-vegetarians. People who eat fish, eggs, meat, they call non-vegetarians. Who do not eat fish, eggs, meat, they call vegetarians. Who do not eat? Children, once children, people who do not eat fishes, eggs, meat are called vegetarians. People who eat fish, eggs, meat are called non-vegetarians. Children, we shall meet in next class, children. Thank you, children.